When voting for governor this year,
you have a choice.
A choice for the same old, same old.
Or someone who will turn the state around.
If you want results,
if you want to move in a positive direction,
if you want someone to work with you in mind,
the choice is obvious.
I believe.
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 Tim can win.